and you begin to see your love grow for both God and others, you're going to be shaped. God's going to use those things to shape you into His image. Amazing things in your relationship with God and for God and to glorify God. You don't love, you're missing the mark.